Astronics CSC offers a fully integrated solution for our customers.
So as far as in-flight entertainment and connectivity goes, I think we're a worldwide leader.
We're big enough to offer our customers the full scope of products that they need, that their customers want.
We develop content servers for presenting to them movies and TV shows that they're familiar with. We also give them ability to connect down to the ground to their loved ones via text messaging, via email.
Really, at the highest levels, what people want from connectivity is control. They want to be able to sleep, read, eat perhaps when they want, but they want to be connected.
So what we're working on here is connectivity solutions to offer that similar type of experience they have on the ground, but only at 35,000 feet.
We're a big group, we have a lot of resources, and we're able to pretty much handle from when the internet comes through the pipe of the airplane, we're pretty much able to handle all those LRUs that happen between that and the passenger.
We've delivered at this point over 16,000, and that comprises 10,000 access points, which we just delivered our 10,000th access point, and that was in just under 3 years. Then the rest of the 6,000 are things like servers, content loaders, modem management units, etc.
In addition to that, we have a design center, so we have industrial design, user interface. We have a full design team in-house.
Astronics is celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. We have our own line of products, which are ever evolving, and we also have custom products where customers come to us and they have a need, and then we custom design and certify and build that product for them.
The group up in Waukegan generally develop all of our hardware componentry.
In Waukegan, we make all of the line replaceable units, or the electronics as we call them. We make all the cord rails, and we do a lot of the plastic parts, cradles, PCUs, etc. In Itasca, which is near O'Hare, near the airport, our manufacturing there is really installation kits.
That factory specializes in interface plates for radomes, for airplanes, as well as they build a lot of cable assemblies.
So it's more the physical structure, the metalwork, and the electrical wiring harnesses that are required for installation on an airplane.
Here in the Lake Zurich facility, there's a large room called the System Integration Lab.
The System Integration Lab is used for wireless connectivity testing. So for example, the team there does capacity testing. How many devices can we actually get operationally in a wireless mode simultaneously?
Astronics CSC is truly a global company. When you talk about penetration of our brand and our products, we're really all around the world.
We also have a large office in Lviv, Ukraine.
It gives us a great reach when it comes to actually meeting customer demands.
We constantly have to take the products we have today and anticipate, what do our customers, the airlines, the service providers, and more importantly, their customers, what do they want 3 to 5 years from now? Having been in this industry 37 plus years, the industry never stands still, it never stops changing. And you know, as long as you recognize and you can roll with those changes, I think that's really the number one thing for us, is recognizing what the next innovation needs to be and working with our customers.